end of the week, there's a lot of stories out here in this field of folks remembering people and other folks just showing their support for what's going on. About half of our sponsorships are folks that are remembering somebody that was lost in the line of duty, a firefighter or a police officer or a military service member that was killed in action. And then the other half of the flags are folks just showing their support for law enforcement, fire, or the military. So at the end of the week, we'll be out here until the evening of the 4th of July.